going on in Aruba. I'm in Aruba. Yeah, I love it. I'm in Aruba. Look at my walk. I got a bounce because I'm in Aruba.
Mouse House!
Morning, morning, everybody. What's going on? Boy Mouse here. It's about 6 something o'clock right now in Aruba. Everybody's up. Look at John Papa. Gianluca, what's going on? Jump rope that shit. And these two's making the jump rope too. Alvin Ariselli. Good morning. Emily and Paige, good morning.
Morning!
Jump rope time. Good morning to you all and welcome to Aruba workout morning.
Like 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's here right now, waiting for the guys and for our lift so we can go to the beach. Look at the sea, it's green. I think it's full of algae, but no, it's just green. I wanna take this time while I'm waiting to just basically talk about something about Aruba. We arrived here yesterday, so I guess I can't see or say so much about Aruba, but for what I have experienced already since yesterday arrival, I can say that Arubian people are very welcoming. Very nice people. You expect that anyway from island people, you know, very open arms to the people that comes to the island. So that was very, very good. The place is amazing. It's a very small island, but it's a great island. The only thing that kind of shocked me here is how expensive everything is. Comes with food, shopping, everything. I was expecting like to have like cheap seafoods here because of the island is like next to the sea and they get a lot of seafood coming in, but I was wrong. But Aruba is amazing. Like I said, you know, the people is very, very welcoming. Last night actually I had a in-depth conversation with a security guard here out of the blue because I was sitting back there yesterday. Last night the security guard just came to me and you know, just say, hey, how you doing, blah, 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 all that introduction and everything. And then he started talking about life in depth. So it's pretty like eye-opening for me how everybody needs to speak from time to time so they can express themselves to others and stuff. And yeah, and I enjoyed it because I learned a lot of things about him and about the place Aruba, you know, saying about his game, you know, getting a lot more people here. Country is booming. Things, you know what I mean? It's like a lot of opportunity here if you really find the things that, you know, you like with your niche. It's a lot of things here that you can start. This is Aruba music. Party in the back. I don't know these lyrics, but it's so good. I love it. Okay, we're going to the shop now. This is Mr. Freddy, Sir Freddy, OBE from Holland. Yeah, Aruvian bam. I have a friend that is a OBE. What's up with that? It's great. You know what I'm saying? Aruba, we're gonna go shopping now at Cheng's supermarket. Checka Cheng Cheng, checka Cheng Cheng. Yeah, Aruba,
Aruba,
Aruba. We wanna get some booba.
No.
I don't know what's booba.
A drink.
Oh yeah? That's a drink.
It is now.
It is now.
It's like
drink of life.
Blueberry.
Booba. Now I think the weather, the temperature is 30, over 30 now. It's so hot. Going to the supermarket with my food. I can't go because I got no mask, so I just have to stay outside. So this is what we're gonna do while we're waiting for the guys. Just gonna rock some stuff. Everybody, just an update. We just arrived at the beach. I don't know the name of this beach. Palm Beach Drive, Aruba. Check it out. Palm Beach Drive, Aruba. Woo. I'm on the sand again, next to the beach. Jolly Pirate, snorkel, swimming, and everything. Walk the plank, baby. Ooh. Pretty good walk here. Alright, we have some shops, bathrooms there, nice. Wow, there's pubs, bars, cigars. I might wanna get some Cuban cigars, why not? I'm gonna walk around here, try to see what's up. Back to the car park, now to the sea. Look at that. Oh my god. White sand. When in Aruba. Nice cafeteria over there. Wow, look at this. Jeez. Looks like there's a lot of water sports going on here. Oh yeah, I'm in Aruba, check it out in Aruba. What's going on in Aruba? I'm in Aruba. Yeah, I love it, I'm in Aruba. Look at my walk, I got a bounce because I'm in Aruba. Look at my bounce. What's up, gang? It's my gang. Brah. Look at the sea. It's green. I think it's full of algae, but no, it's just green. Emerald green water. You know what I mean? Beautiful, mate. Aruba, Aruba, Aruba. When you are in Aruba, you gotta sing some booba. I don't know what is booba, but he said to me, my friend Gianluca, he told me it's a drink that we just made in Aruba. But we haven't tasted yet, so I don't know what it's like. I'm fucking rapping like, I don't know. Owen's just laughing at me, man. Say, man, stick to dancing, mouse. My horror. Oh, there's Antoine. You're black now, bro.
Yeah, bro. Right there.
We went to a party.
Look at this sexy Vietnamese guy. Hey man,
yes,
what's up, bro? Yeah, where you going, man? All right.
Yeah.
Some. Yes, bro. I'm in paradise again. Why do I always live in paradise, bro? Why are we always in paradise? Tell me. Boom.
It's a paradise.
The paradise comes first. Gonna go to the sun now. I mean sun, we're gonna go to the sea. And I'm gonna go on your head, bro.
Is that the one from my room?
Yeah.
No,
I brought that from my garage.
Oh yeah, I got one as well.
Serious. Oh yeah. It's now it's switching to the bro. Check. This is what you do when you come to Aruba. Oh,
tastes like chocolate. We are leaving on a jet plane and we arrive in Aruba again. I don't know what to film here, but I'm just gonna relax, yo. That's all I can do.
It actually looks kind of good. It just looks like we're having fun, so it's not too neat.
Boom! My slab drop is there.
Hey!
Who are
you kidding?
Dope ass TikTokers. Food came on time. I got there, Paige. Emily, what you got there?
Everything.
All right. What you got there, Paige?
Talking about the fishes bowl.
Goldfish. And Araceli of the same. What is that? Red snapper.
I got that.
I like a video of you, boy. Nah. It's gonna go. All right.
Yo, what money you got in your pocket?
It's hungry.
Oh my God.
He's looking for money.
Give him some money.
The next day.
Yes. Good morning again, everybody, in the World Wide Web. Yesterday I didn't get to sign out because we've been so busy and a lot of things happen. I didn't even get to film anything. I'm trying to figure out the schedules and try to get all the things that we need to do. Morning po! What's up? Alright. 6:45 right now. Everybody's awake. Again, we're gonna do some exercise. Workout regime for the whole 2 weeks. You know what I mean? Not bad. We're all gonna have a lot of good time here. And we're gonna be fit by the end of this. I'm gonna be fit by the end of this, hopefully. Last one, fool! Last one!
Much later.
Yeah! 5 lap of this obstacle. Every morning, I'm dead. But it's good. Mental and body strength. Feel me? My homegirl.
Hi!
Profo, this is your fault. See you later. Yes, everybody, what's going on? We are now, just got dropped off by our bus. We are here to look at all the murals in a ghetto place of Aruba. What is this called again?
San Nicolas.
Yes. Thank you. All right. Yeah. So we are in St. Nicholas to look for all these murals, lovely murals behind me. Yeah, dance people, dance. Aruba! Oh, what's up, basket head? What's up, basket heads? Yeah. Basket heads. We're basket heads. Michael! If I'm all out for my career, I'll see you. Yo, this time they got the celebrate for me. We got these
What fish is that?
Lionfish.
Most poisonous fish, you know.
Yeah?
Yeah, and that shark makes it look.
What you try to do?
That's crazy.
Magic in the air.
I love that they also do the
shadow. Hola, papi. Oh, that's my song. Wow, 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 wow. Look at this motherfucker.
Oh my.
Wow, 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 wow. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Oh, yeah? Massive, bro. Where are we?
Yay. All right, guys, good morning. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
How are you guys doing?
Good.
All right, Easy B.
Woohoo! Yes, Easy B.
Because I'm easy as I can be, you know what I mean?
All right.
And that's my DJ Swoosh in the building. Woo! And welcome to Massive 103.5 FM.
Hi.
Where you guys from?
Manchester, England.
Yeah. England is going to win the Euro Cup. All right, so everybody's here from England, right?
No, Aruba.
Aruba too? All right, who's from Aruba? That's what we do. We like only radio station in St. Nicholas. We broadcast in English. We play Caribbean music, you know, upbeat, soca, reggae, soca dance, you know? We different. Anybody want to say something on air?
Let's go!
Dang. Yeah. Good morning, my brother.
All right.
What's up?
Find me where your feet won't land. World in my free flow hand. Cheap soul with the 3-4 plan. Themes all but the free flow ramp. Pen doing more than my ego can. When you being young man, seaside with a metal detector. My plastic beats just needs more sand. Need their links. Others want to make their grand. I won't leave no prints, even when I make my stand. When the daylight scanning, you're scramming. They're scattering, scavenging for speech to put some action in. Guarantee the leeching up on it. And they still want me to feed them when I'm famishing. That's why you're vanishing. When the pad is filled, leave it in the street like old carrying. It's only my shoulders that I'm carrying. I'm voting nothing anymore. I brought boulders for the barriers. A force that couldn't be ignored. A war that couldn't be enjoyed. A thought that couldn't be endorsed. A kid that couldn't keep indoors. The vision couldn't be distorted. The mission couldn't be aborted. The spirit couldn't be impure. Till I'm 6 feet under, nobody's looking underneath the surface. Couldn't cheat the purpose. You only meet a chunk of me in person to colour me imperfect. Your words are nothing but a burden. I never said talk is cheap, but your currency is worthless when you battle with me. Layers I put on the page like the bark of a tree. I know my music's turned my mucus to manuka, but it still sounds putrid when I puke on the computer. Looking like a mural of the future, a reporter to confusion, I could lose myself in music. More than anyone ever in this whole life. I was on the edge and I leveled up in a nosedive. No slack, no lies, don't lack, don't die, no cracks, don't cry. Throw back, throw life away. Winter's coming, but I won't hibernate. I got no time a day to be wasted. In a scene full of the copy and pasted. These are the days of the outdated. Looking for jewels, you're jaded.
Yo, Owen killed that shit, bro.
Yo, Owen smashed
represent.
It.
We killed the sheep.
That's down to you, bro.
Oh man, you know, and that's the shit, bro.
There was two on the seat,
bro. Hey, yo, guys, we're gonna have like a friendly match of football with these lads.
Oh yeah.
Oh
yeah.
Look at them legs, though.
Yeah.
Cool.
You got football, yeah? Yeah. You got my match.
Oh, all right.
Yo, bro.
You guys are gonna get
boosted. Ice bath. Look at that crab, bro.
That one, when you take it, it looks like you're in a box when you take the fish.
Oh, yeah? Hello, crab.
Isn't it mad, that? Is it the crab?
Yeah. Look.
That's the name of the
fish. Okay. Yo, you guys like wings? They got angel wings here.
It's just velvet. Mm-hmm. Traditional croquette in Aruba.
Okay.
It's so yummy. I don't really know what it's made of, but it's yummy.
It's croquette.
Uh-huh. Okay.
All right.
Yeah, so good. Come and eat it.
This cheese one is amazing. So leave the messages at the song. Now I need to get... So yeah.
Hi everybody. Mm-hmm. So we have an awesome muffin. It has a lot of sugar, but it's so good. Okay. So me and Mouse.
This girl. I just said my name, Mouse, and she keep calling me Moose. Do I look like a white guy? Yeah.
Okay,
does
mouse.
You look like a moose?
Yeah.
Mouse?
Step yeah. Do I look like I got curly hair, but I ain't got no pants here.
I mean, he can dance like
you know what I mean?
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. So me and Mouse?
Because he's a little.
Yo, I'm little, but I got big personality. Because I just a pause.
Who else has a muffin? Grab a muffin as you want.
And then we're gonna go and bite this. Yes?
This is Mama G's.
Mama G's. Awesome. That's Mama G's right over my Mama G.
Right over there. She made this.
That's my mom, guys. That's my mom.
Yeah.
This is the son. Look at that. Yeah. Proud son. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
My mom.
Oh.
My
mom.
We're gonna try it for you guys.
We're gonna bite
it
now.
Is it good?
Oh my god, it's just like melting my mouth right now, you know what I mean?
So good.
If anyone has more trash, we can just
Mama, you did a good job.
Yep. Uh-huh. Yo, come on. What? Yo.
Oh,
Gianluca. Gianluca.
Lucas.
Gianluca,
come with the muffin. Luca. Okay.
She's mispronouncing everyone's name.
Magnifico.
Magnifico.
Bellissimo.
Bellissimo.
I need to cry.
All right, guys, for the big boss?
Yes, we are.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
Yes, we are.
Okay, my name is Dolby.
Nice to meet you.
Dolby. Pasangay.
Ratoncito. Ratoncito.
Tonito.
Ratoncito.
Ratoncito.
Si.
Raton.
Raton. Hello.
Aruba session. That's all she wrote, yo. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Yo, man. Sabra. Look, all these beautiful ladies in our table. They down.
Yo, yo, everybody, what's going on? I'm here right now again in Aruba. We just have our meeting, and now we're going out tonight, and now I'm getting my hair done by this beautiful woman called Enaima. She's hooking me up. She's gonna make me look good. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And while this is happening, we are doing this barbecue in the house.
I tell you later what happened.
What happened?
Muscles had to move.
Wow, this is official, man.
We are right now in the kitchen here in Aruba, and the boys are cooking for tonight. Yeah, we're gonna show them how it's done. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, what's up? The chefs are here to cook some food. This will be all right. It's the chef Owen right there.
It's all right. We just won Italia. So we got a lovely aubergine and tofu starter, spicy, and then a pulse bolognese.
First in the freezer. Chicken adobo. Coconut in it. And in my younger days, I used to call a chop. My blog is going on. Can see the food is here. Check it out. The adobo right here. And the perfect rice here. Then Michael gonna do some fried rice with his beef and some peppers. And then Gianluca
pulses.
He's cooking some pulses
with pasta.
With pasta
and a spicy aubergine.
And a spicy aubergine. And my chicken, Harry. Yes, son. Yes, son. I look like a crazy Mexican. Yeah. Mmm. Michael, what did you season that with?
That's salt.
Mmm. All right. Sick, son. What's up, what's up? What's up, what's up? So Michael, tell me what you're cooking, bro.
Beef and hoisin stir fry.
Beef and hoisin stir fry
with
bell peppers. Woohoo! Bam!
beautiful.
My signature dish.
Oh, the signature dish.
Back into the gym.
Bam, bam, bam. So, Elby, what do we have here?
We have grilled chicken.
Marinated.
Marinated.
Ah, it looks like a peri peri chicken, but it's not so spicy. But,
yeah,
you know, we tried to make it happen, yo. The Asian kitchen in the house. And coming here to the Italian kitchen, what are you cooking today, bro?
I'm cooking some lovely bolognese style, but rather than using meat, using pulses. With some delicious pasta and a starter, we've got fried aubergine, potentially tofu, with chili, ginger, lemon. It's gonna be delicious.
Damn! Yeah. Those ingredients just make me wanna kill it and eat it. So what do you got there, man? What did you cook today, bro?
I didn't cook.
What did you make?
I made a fruit salad.
Ooh. What's in it?
Blueberry, banana, peach, mango, grapes, kiwi, and something else.
Did you put some yogurt in it, right?
There's some yogurt available.
Ooh.
There's also syrup mixed in it for a little sweetener.
There's some sweet cinnamon in it.
I didn't bother with this.
Oh, you didn't bother with cinnamon, but damn, that's all so sweet, son. Eat. Woo! What's up?
Yes, boys. Yes, Mouse.
Yes, brother.
Helps us out with the tofu. Yeah, my G. Yeah. Let's put it, start here, take one. Sit down. Here we go, guys. You all enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Is that good? Everyone's into their food. Yeah.
Oi.
Clean it, baby.
Thank you.
Mouse House!